It's not something many people know about, but airliners have horns, just like cars. For instance, pilots have a horn switch on the overhead panels of the Boeing 737 family. But unlike cars, pilots don't use them to warn other vehicles to get out of their way. So, why do planes have horns, and how often are they used? Let's find out. First things first, the aircraft horns don't sound at all like your traditional car horn. Instead, it sounds more like an alarm, and it's kind of annoying. In May 2019, KLM Royal Dutch Airlines published a video demonstrating the sound of an airliner's horn. As described by the airline itself, when the button is pressed, it sounds as if three steamboats are passing under the plane. All airplanes have a ground call button, which is similar to a horn, KLM added. This is a tiny switch on the overhead panel, next to the switch the pilots use to contact cabin attendants. The tiny switch on the overhead panel says GRD call or GND. It depends on the aircraft model. The pilots use the switch only when they seek the attention of someone on the platform. They don't use it to call someone from the crew because most likely they won't hear it at all or would not know what to do, according to a pilot on Quora. Aircraft horns are used only during specific emergencies, and interestingly, pilots aren't the ones that use the horns the most. Instead, ground crews use the switch the most when performing maintenance in the cockpit, as it is how they seek the attention of their colleagues on the ground. Whereas horns in cars are mainly used as a warning system, the horn aboard an aircraft is primarily a form of functional technology, which is indispensable when the aircraft is undergoing maintenance in the hangar, said KLM. Pilots almost never use horns because they just don't need to. Moreover, as noted by some pilots, if they try to use the horns while preparing for departure, they most likely wouldn't be heard over the noise of the aircraft itself and the airport activities surrounding it. In fact, the horn doesn't work when the aircraft is in flight because the signaling system is turned off. So, while the horn is primarily a means of communication, it's not the only way the aircraft can send a signal to warn of failure. To ensure a high degree of safety, aircraft have redundancy built into their systems and operations. Instead, modern planes can also emit a signal that sounds like a siren to warn engineers when a system breaks down or when there is a fire or another sort of failure. Moreover, the signals vary so that engineers and mechanics know exactly which system is under threat. Did you know aircraft had horns? And if so, did you know about their specific usage? Leave a comment and let us know. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.